Hi dear students, hearty welcome to our English time. How are you? Fine? Okay, very well. How is your family? Fine? Two? Okay, very good. How about your parents? Are they fine? Okay, very well. I hope you are very well and doing fine. Okay. By the by, you have got a long vacation, haven't you? You have got a long vacation, haven't you? Yes. Okay, very good. But could you enjoy your holidays? That's my question. Could you enjoy your holidays? Yes. Okay, someone said yes. Okay, very good. But how? How did you enjoy your vacation? Okay, very good. By reading books. Okay, I can hear your answer. By reading books. Okay, very well. Oh, helping your mother in household works. Okay, very nice. Watching TV. Okay, very good, very good. You watch TV during your holidays. Did you play cricket and football? Yeah. Okay, very good. Okay. But someone among you said, I could hear your answer. I could hear your answer. Someone among you said, no, I couldn't enjoy my vacation. I couldn't enjoy my vacation. So, why? Why couldn't enjoy your vacation? What's the reason behind it? Yes, okay. You couldn't go outside for a picnic. Am I right? Am I right? You couldn't go outside for a picnic. Why? Why couldn't go outside for a picnic during your holidays? Yes, I know. We are in a very frightful situation. Everyone in the whole world is panic. Why? Okay, you know, we are in a pandemic situation like COVID-19. Hello, but you, my dears, you don't be afraid. Just stay at home. Don't be afraid. It is better stay at home. You are safe at home. Don't be afraid. But everyone in the whole world is in a panic situation. Okay, my dear students, let's begin our first unit. The first unit in your English textbook is titled Nature's Plenty.
What's the name?
Nature's Plenty. Okay, Nature's Plenty. It is very interesting unit. You have a lot of activities are there in this unit. There is a titular picture in the first page of this unit. When you open your textbook, you can see the beautiful titular picture. Before analyzing this picture, I show you a video. Before going through the titular picture, I will show you a video. You watch the video carefully. Hello, can you hear me? What I said? You watch the video very carefully, and more than that, you have to keep your notebook and a pen with you. While watching the video, you have to write down what could you see there in the video. Hello, did you get the task? You have to write down what could you see there in the video. Okay, you can watch the video once or twice or thrice as you like. Did you understand the task? You have to write down what could you see in the video. Now you watch it. What would you see there in the video? You think and speak your mind. Come on. Okay, very good. Forest. Forest. You watch the video and you could see many things in the video. Am I right? Yes. Forest. Then, anything more? Okay, trees. Very good. Then, animals. Okay, very good. Animals. Different kinds of animals. Okay, birds. Okay, very good. A lot of birds. A lot of birds. Then, anything more? Anything else? Yes. Okay, very good. Landforms. Landforms. Different kinds of landforms. Mountain.
Mountain. Okay, very well.
Then rivers.
Okay, rivers.
Rivers. Then flowing water.
Flowing.
Flowing water. Then come on. I can hear your answer. You say aloud. I can hear your voice. Very well. Come on, sunlight.
Okay, very good.
Sunlight.
Sunlight.
Then? Okay.
You have seen forest, trees, animals, birds, different kinds of land forms, mountain, rivers, flowing water, sunlight. Anything? Anything more?
Flowers.
Okay, very good.
Flowers.
Flowers.
Oh, very well. Organism. Kinds of organism. Okay.
Organism.
Okay, very well. We could see a lot of things in the video. My next question is, are they fascinating you?
Hello?
Could you understand my question? Are they fascinating you? Are they attracting you?
Yes, okay, very well. They are fascinating, they are attracting.
Why? Why are they all attracting us? Why are they all fascinating us?
Yes, the video shows nature.
The video shows the beauty of nature.
Okay, the beauty of nature fascinates mankind.
The beauty of nature fascinates mankind. When a person analyzes everything in the nature, it leads him into wonder. That's the law of nature. When we analyze everything in the nature, it leads us into wonder.
Hello, could you understand it? Could you understand?
When we analyze everything in the nature, when we analyze everything in the nature, it leads us into wonder. That's the law of nature. Okay, today let's stop our class, and in the next class we can discuss our titular picture. Okay.